Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Queen J World. It's your girl Queen J back with another video. So today I'm just going shopping. I haven't dropped a video for y'all in a few days, so I'm going shopping and I'm gonna take y'all with me, and I will be taking the camera into the mall this time. Check out the fit. So what's going on today is, your girl, it's been a minute since I had a good shoot, some pictures, some uploads on Gram. So I'm going to be, I'm trying to find like a good lighting for y'all. Hold on. Okay, so yeah, it's been a minute since I had a good upload on the Gram. So I'm gonna go take some pictures today and get that upload today. So I did my makeup and everything, so y'all can come shopping with me. Oh man, do I want this setting? Hold on. All right, y'all, so we about to be on zero. Yes, let me turn this way. I gotta go to the mall today. I got a photo shoot day. I ain't even know what I'm saying today. Gotta turn right, gotta turn right. Gotta hurry up and get to the light. Oh, I don't like that setting. It's too bright. I don't like that setting. Gotta change it. I gotta go and change it. I gotta pull over so I can't go and change it. That's too bright. And I don't like it. So I gotta change the thing right there. Hey! Song rap! Ah, man, they got it blocked off over here. I'm gonna pull into the Dollar General so I can change this setting so I can have a good setting when I'm driving. Okay. I did it that time. I'm keeping that on there, y'all. I'm keeping it on there. I did it this time. For real. Alright. Let's get this drive going. I got my glasses. Oh. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Alright, I'm wasting daylight. I need to go. I kind of want to go down to the... let's see what he got going on.
Online, but I'll keep your number safe, cause I'm hoping that your business is still coming. I'm hoping that you'll say you're missing me the way I'm missing you. So I'll keep your...
Alright, y'all, so I'm going into Route 21 right now, and I think what I'm gonna do is try to find like a top that goes with this outfit, and keep it simple, like really girl next door-ish type of look, and I'm taking y'all shopping with me. Oh man, this is actually the same little shopping center I came to the other day with Gianni. I really don't think I like. Oh, right. So I want like a top that is kind of. Cute. All right, y'all, so that went quicker than I thought. I ended up not going to the mall. I wonder if I'm gonna get my nails done. But I'm probably gonna get a full set, and I'm probably just gonna get it clear, and I'm gonna get it a little longer than normal. And that's what I'm about to go do. I'm gonna go get my nails done, and I'm about to see if I can schedule a wax for today. All right, see y'all next clip. So I tried to come here once before and it was too packed, so I'm gonna try it again this time and see if I can get in. I might go ahead and get my toes done too. I am. That's what I'm doing. I'm getting nails and toes, unless it's $70. If it's 70, it's over with. All right.
Close to the pen. You might hit the pen, you miss it.
So I'm leaving out of the nail shop now. Finally, I got there, I think like 1:45, and it's like almost 3:40 actually. So almost 2 hours I was in there, and my nails look good. Okay, hold on, nail cam. Okay, so my nails look good. I'm about to go grab some Taco Bell real quick, and then this is gonna be it for right now because my battery is dying and I'm gonna need to charge my battery if we're gonna be doing a shoot, because I don't want to be going out there with a dead camera. So hey guys, welcome back to Queen J's World. It's your girl Queen J back with another one for you. I'm gonna go get a wax, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and bring y'all in. Now y'all are only gonna be able to see my facial expressions, but that should pretty much show you how it feels once you start getting waxed just by the facial expression. So let's go. But the first time, if I were to rate it, I would have given it a 6 for pain. Like last time, and then there was one time that I came after I had shaved, which was like horrible, because after I came, like whenever I got waxed again, it hurt like hell. That time I would have given it an 8. but I'm really high pain tolerant, so I don't know if that's really saying anything, you know, to you guys. But as y'all can see, it doesn't really affect me much. You all enjoyed this video, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and leave a comment. Thanks, guys.